Everyone, and welcome back to round 8 of VMA. If you've made it this far, give yourself a clap on the back. You're almost there. Stay strong. These next 2 rounds are hard. And the key thing to remember is practice and the sigils. Don't be afraid to use the sigils. Unless you're going for a leaderboard or top 500 score, using sigils doesn't really matter. So the first round is fairly simplistic. Make sure to kill everything. One key thing is there's going to be a warding statue that grows up here at the end of each round. You need to kill this, otherwise the mob that it's protecting will be immune to all damage. So there's 3 possible spawns, one here, and one back there. So in the second round, our key priority target is going to spawn back here, which is the Kingeld. If they do a heavy fire attack like that, you need to interrupt them immediately, otherwise it will deal immense fire damage and probably kill you. And if you're a vampire, we'll definitely kill you. So we've got this one again that spawned up. See, if I try and deal damage to him right now. See, the buff fell off, and now he's able to take damage again. Round 3 is a fairly simplistic round. There'll be 3 spawns here. Heavy attack, make sure to block that. On the middle here, there'll be a Kingeld over here. We're going to eliminate him as quick as possible. Make sure to get this portal. I grabbed the healing one just because I want a little bit of extra protection. So made me not fail a college class. So for the start of this round, I'm going to grab the defensive sigil. There's going to be 2 Kingelds. Even with the defensive sigil, we still need to interrupt those. They just hit for too much. So this next part, oh my god, this guy in the middle is annoying. Grab the healing sigil. And I always just like to grab the offensive sigil and unleash on him while he's down. So for this last round, all 3 of them are going to light up. So what I like to do is drop my 2 ground dots on that one. Drop my 2 ability damage over times on this one. As well as rearming trap. And I'll just stand and heavy attack the last one and eliminate the Kingeld when he spawns. I'm going to die. Thank you. So I'm gonna grab, hit that. Kingold's gonna spawn. Grab him. Now he's only gonna be stunned for a couple seconds, so try and get everything you can in on him. So I like to grab the defensive sigil for some more protection after the first round. You can heavy attack these two in the middle with the defensive sigil up to gain resources back. Move to the next one. This point, vigor. And congratulations, you are now on your way to the ninth and final round. Vendor up, repair here. And one thing is, make sure if you don't have any, grab lots of stamina potions. Thank you all for watching.